Is it working?
On.
Okay, it's working now. So, have a look at a video of a Western bull first, okay?
What is Western?
The bull in the Spain. 西班牙的牛，我们先看一看好不好？So in Spain, they have a very cruel stop. They have a very cruel tradition, which is bullfighting. Because bull, they when they see red, they get very angry and they want to attack you. So, but we're going to see something better. It's called the bull leaping. So pay attention when you watch this video.
What is bull leaping?
You're gonna see. When you watch this video, pay attention to the shape.What it looks like, look at the head and the legs and the body, okay?
Okay.
Ready, steady,
go!
Okay, you see the head of the bull? 两个脚尖尖的往前，对不对？ What happens if you hit on it, Marie? Are you going to hurt yourself? Yeah, okay.
It's very hard.
It's quite scary.
What's he doing?
So I just want to give you. So we're going to look at one very famous painting by Picasso.
What is Picasso?
Do you remember when we did the penguin? We did the penguin.
I want to see the penguin.
No, we're doing a bull now. Look, what can you see? Wait, look. There are many bull.And then what happens? The first one, look at the first one on the right hand side. There are a lot of details, okay? The first one on the right hand side, there's a lot of details. What about the last one, Marie? What about the last one? The last one is very simple. So we're going to start to try to do one of these first. You can use a brush or a pencil or color pencil. We're gonna try to do just the last three, okay?
坐哪坐哪坐哪
So try.
坐哪
你到这里来，他要拿那个笔，你过来。Okay, so to make things easier, I'm going to show you. 这个笔太大了，不可以。
我最喜欢。
我告诉你，这个笔太大。
这个笔不是你拿走呢？那，哎呀，我要。
不是我这样做就行。
先画，我们先试，为了大家方便大家的。Okay, we're going to stop share. I'm going to do it with you, okay? So I'll do it with you. Let's try to do the last three. 看看最后这三个。We're going to start from the last one, and then we're going to make it into this one, okay? 从最后开始，这是毕加索画的牛，从最复杂的。Look what he did. 最开始他就弄得很复杂。看这很多细节，对不对？牛角 ，Are you watching, Marie? Look， 牛角，然后配上肚子、尾巴，最后它牛变成这样了。Look， but you can still tell， it's still 这还是牛，因为它有两个大角。So you can use the brush， just very simple. It should take like， yeah， it should take like 1 minute.
完毕，好好听课，好好听课来。
Okay, so take a little brush.Take any color you want. We can do it. Do you want to do a red one for Chinese New Year? 可以画，先画红的吧。
I can make an orange one.
You can do any color you want.
什么意思？
就随便什么颜色都可以。
Orange one.
那我们练用线条，或者用水彩笔也可以，如果您喜欢的话。Okay, so we'll do the last one first.
Orange. It's too ready.
Okay? Okay, so... Marie, can you watch? Okay, so let's do the body of the bull first. So
Mommy,
what?
Can you help me, Mommy?
You can do it yourself. Look. One line. Look at the shape of this. One, and then two, and the bottom. Body, what? The two is a bit shorter. And then a big, what?然后这边长一点，脖子长一点，我，然后站在地上。Marie, are you watching? And the little tail. The most important thing, whatever you do, Marie, you must do this. Look at this. 刚刚那个牛角有没有看到？牛角很重要，牛角 ，okay? Can you do this, Marie? Can you do a little tail? And this boing.
六妈咪，
对，这就是毕加索的牛。
妈咪
Okay, where's the horn, Mary? It goes up. Look, it's like a U. It was a shape. Is it like a U? It goes up like this.
My horn is quite funny.
Hey, what are you doing?
I think it's quite funny.
It's a bit funny. Alright, and then we can make it a bit more complicated. So let's move on to picture two. Look. 然后这个他就又画了更多的细节。And then more on the tummy.Okay, and then the tail is a bit more like that. 然后呢，看到最后一个 picture three， 它的把腿又画了更多细节。Look, whoop, boing, boing.
Mommy, look.
Are you trying to do this?
Quite funny, mommy.
How much your 步还是你这有脚，还有四条腿，你这怎么只有两只腿啊？
我怕因为一个腿在后边。
对，然后他其实这个脑袋刻画的就更多一些。You get the idea? 你可以试一试。我是把三幅画放在一起画。I put three together. So, just try to do the first one. It's very easy. What? Sorry.牛角尾巴，然后给他一个走路的地方。OK， 现在我给你们看一下 ，I'm gonna show you a video。OK， 我给你们看一下毕加索是怎么画的。OK， I'm gonna show you a video of what Picasso is doing。If you want to challenge yourself，
I made pretty green。
Very nice。If you want to challenge yourself，
Lou,
try to follow the video。It's 30 seconds。OK， 如果你们想试一试，你们可以。Shush, follow your video, it's 30 seconds. So, this one. Ready? Mary, look. Ready? 你看看，再拿一张纸，你看看和这个录像能不能一起画。
I have some purple color.
Okay. Mary, okay, do another painting now, it's enough. You can do another one.Okay. Okay, do another one now. Do another one. Mary, stop. Don't, this brush is not very good. Don't use this brush. You can use this brush. Yeah, that's red. Okay, 你再画一张啊。Okay, ready? Look, you need to follow the video, okay? Let's see who can follow the video. It's a bit quick. 这个是毕加索老爷爷，你看看你们能不能跟上他啊。Okay, pick a color first. 先选一个颜色。你再拿张纸，这有。好 ，Ready, steady， 开始了啊 ！Ready, steady， 来 ，Marie, you watch first. Can you watch, Marie? Can you watch? Okay. I'll show you again, okay, 再给你们看一下 okay, let's do the Picasso one again. Ready, steady, Mary, you need to try to do this. 妈，你看啊，看跟着那个毕加索一起 ready, steady,
go.
Looks a bit funny.
Mommy,
Shall we show everybody?
You paint too quick.
That one was quite quick. Okay, let's do a slow one now. 我们现在看一个慢一点的 ，okay? 我们现在看一个中国很有名的一幅画，你们可以先看一个 video， 就是唐朝的《九牛图》。我们先看这个 video， okay? We're going to see this painting from 1200 years ago, 1200年前的画。
这幅画就画了五头牛，怎么就成为中国十大传世名画了呢？而且让乾隆更替了23年。再有，就是为什么只有一头牛戴着鼻环？这里隐藏了什么秘密？我是画小二，今天就聊唐朝韩晃的五牛图。这幅画是当朝宰相韩晃的作品，他的家族世代户。为什么他会画一幅牛图去画呢？要知道唐朝绘画大部分表现的是帝王将相、才子佳人、宫廷圣人啥的。这种家畜类的题材可以说是不
平，
这就不能不说韩晃当时所处的朝堂环境了。公元783年，唐朝发生了九年兵变，唐高宗呢被迫逃离了长安城，当为正楷节度使曾定伯良平定了叛乱。事件平息之后，他也被封为正楷，但皇帝身边的太监谗言说韩晃拥兵自重，于是呢唐德宗就把他召回了长安城，让他做宰相。唐德宗时期宰相可没什么权力，实权呢其实都在太监手里。面对这样的环境，韩晃为了表忠心，在他63岁的时候画了这幅五牛图，以表明自己是唐王朝的一头任劳任怨的黄牛。体格强壮，形态各异，牛眼呢用了夸张的手法画的是又大又圆。
你看牛的眼睛，
这头牛是典型的北方老黄牛，低着脑袋蹭痒痒，这表情惬意极了。美中不足的就是后面和脑袋顶上的乾隆的大红章子，有着辣眼睛。这头牛的花色看起来像奶牛，其实不然，它是一头穿着奶牛外衣的耕地黄牛。中间这头呢完全是正面形象，笑嘻嘻地
张着嘴，
喜欢
看
的。左边第二头牛回头吐着舌头，俏皮的一匹。最后这头呢瞪着大眼，满脸不高兴的样子，因为啊它被套着鼻环和落手。根据这幅画后面赵孟頫的提拔，意思是韩晃借用陶弘景画牛来寓意自己不想受到官场的束缚。陶弘景呢是南北朝时。
看到这里就是让你们大概了解一下，等一下我把这个链接发给你。So we're gonna have a look at this picture, okay? We're gonna look at this painting. Where is it gone? Look, it's got 5条牛，你看一看都是什么样子的？有一个像奶牛一样。宝宝 ，can you have a look? Look, you need to look, look first, okay? 有一个这个老黄牛，中国的牛就比较温顺一点，对不对？你看这个牛角是什么样子的？这个牛是不是比较温和 ？Very kind， 很非常牛，对不对？非常的温和。你看牛的眼睛，大眼睛，双眼皮，还有眼睫毛，对不对 ？Like it's got big eyes, long eyelashes. Look this， 这个牛，你宝宝，你看这个牛鼻子上拴绳子，就是刚刚说的。He's not happy. Does he look happy? No, because he's got a string on his nose, and then people have to tell him where to go. He's not happy.And this one, look at this one. 怎么把舌头吐出来了？这个是淘气牛吗？
这是淘气。
吐舌头的淘气牛是吗 ？Okay, so we're going to just do one because this one is very similar to a Chinese character. We're gonna do this one. Okay, 你们先看一看，看一看这个牛是正面正中间的那个，看牛的两个犄角、两个耳朵，还有大眼睛。Can you watch, Mary? Please look, look.Look at the eyes, look at the ears, and look at the horns. Okay. So 我们先给你，先给你们看一下。
他在睡觉呢。
他
不
知道。
好，我们先看一看。
你问呢？
哎，我那两个字拿去了。
尾巴在后边。
我写俩字拿去了。Okay.
对。
Okay. So look.宝贝，你看一下这个字啊，你们要学一下，小朋友们要学一下这个字。Marie, look. This is what we do. Is does it look like the head of a bull? 像不像牛的脑袋 ？Can you look? Can you look, please?
你要注意。
Look, look. 然后很多年以后 ，many years later. Marie, can you listen? Listen, listen and watch. Then you can draw. Okay.Look at this. This is the shape of the horn goes up, 对不对？脚是向上的，对吗？现在我们这样写。Now we write it like this. 这个字就是牛。Can you say it? 牛。What about this? What does this look like? 这个像什么 ？No, Marie. 这个就是像不像牛的脚？宝贝 ，Can you have a look, please? Look at this.Everybody, look at this. 像不像脚？
像不像脚
？Can you have a look, please?
脚和蹄。
Can you have a look, please? Look at this. Does it look like the shape of the horn? Can you look? Does it look like the shape of the horn? Yeah? And many years later, we write it like this. 现在我们这样写牛角。And you know the, do you like croissant, Marie? Yeah? Croissant 就是法国的面包，就叫牛角面包 ，because it looks like the shape of the horn. 牛角面包，对不对 ？OK， 现在我们可以试着用你的水彩笔把这个，试着把这个，我们可以试着画一下这个最著名的这个牛 ，OK？ 然后最后我们再画一下齐白石的牛。OK， so。那你你拿水彩笔画吗？
你把那些笔，
你随便拿一个就。哎，你别动。OK， 所以这个牛先最主要特点是角，把这个角的形状一定要掌握好。你不要动。OK， 对。前面比较粗，后面比较前面比较细，后面比较粗，对吗？OK， 然后脑袋的形状是什么样子的？眼睛，大眼睛，双眼皮。
I'm a little bit tired.
Fine, you can go.
I'm tired.
Mary, stop.小耳朵，昨天我们画龙的时候 ，when we did a dragon， remember dragon ear， 龙的耳朵就像牛的耳朵一样。OK， 然后嘴，脸是有一个脸是一个嘟嘟的小脸。鼻子。鼻子是这样子的，为什么 ？OK， go to do pee pee.
Let me come. Come, mommy.
I can't. Like, because the nose, because they eat a lot of. What do they eat, Mary? What do cow eat? What do they eat?
Grass.
Huh?
Grass.
Grass. Do they eat grass? Sorry. Stop pushing me.Okay, my mouth is a bit wonky now.
What is wonky?
It's not straight. White cow. Stop pushing me! Okay, my cow is... The face is a bit... Then you can have some hair. Whoop!Okay.最主要就是这个脚，嘣嘣嘣，嘣嘣嘣嘣嘣嘣嘣。
然后你给我拿个黑笔，好吗？我那里是黑笔。
And then you can make more things on the nose. 我。这个您画的不好，你们还是以这个为主标准吧。OK, so and then we're going to see another painting by 齐白石。OK, 这个主要让你们学习牛字这样写。Get up, Marie, please.
Mommy, I'm tired.
OK, you can go.
Mommy.
你觉得每一次你这样子妈妈开心吗？你这样子对吗？你太累了，那你以后不用上课了好吗？
妈妈。
No, get out.
Mommy.
OK， 这幅画呢？
你看妈讲的。
这幅画就是 is a very famous Chinese artist 李可染，李可染就是齐白石的徒弟。你看他画这幅画为什么这么有名 ？Why is it so famous？ Why is it so famous？ 为什么这幅画这么有名？他画了两头牛。来给你们讲吧。他画两头牛，一头这是很温和的牛，对不对？在这里非常温和。两个小朋友坐在上面，一个小朋友 ，Look one little two little child sitting on them. One little child, what's that? Do you know what that is, Mary?
No.
It's a bird cage, 一个鸟笼。So you put a bird, look that little bird. You put a bird in the little cage, like a little pet, 就像宠物一样。And you feed the bird every day. You feed the bird, and you take the bird for a walk, like how you take the dog for a walk. But then this little child, look at this. 你看它的。Look at here, 他把这个鸟笼给打开了。What happened if you open the cage? What do you think the bird will do, Mary, if you open the little bird cage? They will fly away. Yeah, look, they fly here. What about this little child? What does he have on his hand? Is that a little bird? Yeah, but the bird, he put a string on his feet, so the bird can't fly away. So he's looking, he's like, I want to go.Oh, I don't know. I think that's one. 就有一个打开鸟笼，这个小鸟跑了，然后这个小朋友看着小鸟跑了，他手里拿这个小鸟还拴着，就是非常有一个非常有故事情节、很生动的画面。It's a very interesting story in this image. 所以齐白石写了三个字，可语言。You can, it's like you can convert, have a conversation. Okay, let's try. Let's do it with a brush. Let's do it with a brush.我们先用毛笔把这个试一试，这个也画的很快就可以画出来，这个牛。OK， 你们可以用。
闹哪里？听话。
OK， Mary， like this, no more classes for you。
那所有小朋友都在画呢啊，赶紧快点。
OK， so we're just going to try to make the picture of this little cow， OK？我们就画这个用毛笔画就可以，画这个牛可以试一下，蘸点墨。Mary, enough, get off. Enough. If you don't want to learn, you go. Okay, 所以就用黑色的笔就可以，就用像墨一样，然后把笔弄得要稍微的水分稍微多一点。OK， 就比较淡，水分稍微多一点，这样子就可以。然后先轻轻的把它给勾画出来。哎，这个破笔。OK。So, 你的笔要稍微的有一点水，不要太Sure, let's go. 先您的脑袋。对不对 ？Look at the shape， 您的脑袋是像一个三角形一样。你先用浅浅的笔可以把它勾勒出来，然后脖子，这个牛好像中国的牛怎么营养不良？你看吧，你能看见吗？你把这个弄。
我看不清。你的可以放大吗？
这个已经很大了。我给你往上一点吧。OK。
我用这个反面画。
Okay, so.
No,
然后把它的身，就像刚才我们最开始画毕加索的牛，其实是一个道理。把大概肚子，这个牛的形状先勾勒出来。 小朋友我们就不画了。大大的肚子，然后呢，稍微染染颜色就可以了。
哎哎，干什么呢？
停 ！Stop, Mary. Stop. It's not working, OK?
哎，我们全都在这画呢，你干什么呢？
你妈画特好看，哎，特别看来那个。
就用大一点的水。你要淡 ，OK？ 第一遍先要淡一点，然后，OK。然后呢，把这个要可以用稍微浓一点的墨，把深的地方勾一勾就可以了。You just try to follow the shape of the shadow.
你刚才看妈妈画的有多好看，哎，好累。
OK， 然后把腿画进去就可以了。这个腿注意 ，look at the shape of the leg， 这个腿不是直的 ，OK？
这样不好啊，这样不好。这个腿实在太难用。
这个牛腿一定要这边是往后的。下来了啊！
这什么东西啊？
嗯、And then we do the foot in the end。我们最后再画那个小小的蹄子。How many little fingers does little cow have on here on the foot？ 你看牛的脚上有几个手指头啊？
哎，看妈画的，你看这牛。那马上就，哎，这个牛就出来，你看这个牛蹄，多好了，哎，多好看，你看。
OK， 牛它中间有一个，就像我们的膝盖一样。OK，they have a little thing in the middle， so it's not straight， 不是牛腿不是直的。Have you seen anyone's leg like this, Mary？
多好看。
Okay. Shall I put in the legs now? 最后我们再用很干的笔把这个牛。Look, how many little fingers does toe has he had? 它有几个脚趾头啊？牛有几个脚趾头？是这样子的吗？ Do you think that's the shape of the feet? No.
It's like this.
It's like what?
It's like this.
它是有两个吗？ Look, because they have to walk on grass.Yeah, they have to walk on grass. It's like the horses. You 用稍微湿一点的笔。哎呀，这个破毛笔。
对，这些笔
毛笔尖
儿。
Okay. So look, so they don't have five. Do they have three?
No.
Do they have five?
No.
How many do they have?
Two.
Do they have two?Try putting, did you have, 没有尾巴，我们给它加一个尾巴吧，小尾巴。OK, 然后把脑袋，我们这个牛好像有点营养不良。 怎么这么细啊这只腿。你给它吃点肉吧，给它吃一个大烤鸭。
老师，牛是不是吃素的吧？
我知道，说着玩的，说着玩的，说着玩的。牛是 vegetarian， 非常的友好，对不对？
怎么有的
人对吗？婷婷，我看你昨天吃的也不错哎。
是的。
Okay. Okay, look, let's put, try put a little ear for him. Look. What? Boing. Boing. Little ear.
Let me hug.
Okay, just do it like this.
Me hug. Me.
I can't see. You have to sit on this leg. Okay. Have you seen anyone doing painting with a baby on the face? Stop! Okay, do you want to hold the brush?Okay, you hold the brush. You hold the brush. Okay. Zup. 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 So we put some shade on his face. And then let's try to give him a very big nose. Try to give him a big nose. 等会儿他头发上。头发都得给他弄一个比较好看的发型。Let's do a nice haircut for him. 弄一个比较好看的发型，对吗？
就是发型。
就是头发的形状，就像妈妈给姥姥姥爷剪头发的发型。来，我们比比 ，big nose boing，
对
，doing，
对
，OK，and then let's do him. Don't do the eye. We need to. Oh, sorry. We need to do the horn. The most important thing. 牛最重要的是什么？牛角，对不对？我们刚刚学的牛字，牛角。这我们这个牛，这个鼻，一个鼻一个难用。
对，这个鼻就特别不好。
这个吧，这个可以。OK， 来牛角 ，OK。
这是伞状。
嗯，这个可以。
那我把那边的角都给没了。
OK， 牛角 ，Ready， Steady， Don't touch， Don't touch， OK， You can hold it。Ready， Oh， sorry， it's too dry， need to be very dry brush。最后这个一定要很干的笔。
Why not very wet？
Because look， if it's too wet， it's going to look It's going to look very blurry. We want to be dry. Look, you see here.
Blurry.
Dry brush.
What does blurry, mommy? What does blurry mean?
Does the 牛角是冲上还是冲下的呀，宝宝？
上的。
冲上，对吗？你为什么都？
这个尖可不弄不出来。
嗯，这样，画几个角就可以了。嘣嘣，所以一定要很干的笔。这里呢，没有很干的笔。我，哎，这个笔还是太湿了。哎呀，然后最后给他一个大眼睛，对吗？像不像？懂懂，给他一个大眼睛好不好？这个他这个牛眼怎么画成这样？好了 ，OK。
Tired hug。
OK。然后我们把这后背可以再补一补。
你下吧。
怎么了？
这一根绳了。
这根绳，这上没有写小孩，没有画小孩就不画绳。然后，哎呦，然后可以再稍微的，你往上面再给它补一点，补一点灰色就可以了。好了 ，OK。So you can do, you can make your own. 你可以自己画自己喜欢的牛。然后呢，我们现在听一个歌，就是西班牙斗牛曲。OK, it's the Spanish song for the bull. Get that, Mary.
Spanish.
Okay, can I put it here. Ready.
Steady. Go.
Steady.
Go.
Wait. Screen.Ready, steady. Oopsie, sorry. Here. Ready, steady. We're gonna stop now, and then 我们看看小朋友们都画什么 ，OK？
And then we say bye bye.
OK. Sorry. So let's stop.